Where the water comes from is the faucet. You use the tap to open it or close it. The water goes down the drain, and that can be covered with a drain plug. Now for the actual toilet, this is the toilet seat cover, and under that, it's the toilet seat. That inside part is called the toilet bowl, and you can clean that with a toilet brush.